Flava and Steph is gonna be the next asshole we got to go up against, if I'm not mistaken. And that's just fine with me. Workshop.
Here it is. The Nini Works. Everything you see here belongs to Vanini, the classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor in Krat. Just ask him.
Look at all this bullshit.
Not just puppets.
What? Who is that?
Almost every machine and tram in Krat is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? I wish we could find him. That is, if he's still kicking.
Look at you. You're just hanging off the side, just chilling. You don't got no more cogs, huh? I don't have no more throwables. I got a couple, but I ain't waste that on you. Need to remember you just sitting over there hanging off to the side, just waiting for somebody to pull up so you can just, either grab their leg and pull them off or scare the shit out of somebody. I don't know. What your motive is. Come on up here. I didn't want to fall. Fuck. I didn't want to fall down here, too. Damn. Oh. Got filed for that. Doing good. Oh. I should have. I like giving this buff. I'll be trying to tell somebody something. About to play with you like that, bro. Get your boy hurt. Almost done. Oh my god. He launched that. Jesus Christ. Bro, you damn. Tom Brady bit shit out of that, my boy. Oh, that's okay. Why did they make jump so garbage? I heard about that. I'd love to get out the corner so I can see it. I appreciate you. Get out the way. Shit. Get unnecessary. Unfucking necessary. You know, and I forgot I got this whole ass, like, attachment on my arm and shit, too. But I'll be good. Aw, come on, man. I'm getting played on my backstabs, bro. I don't like it. Don't like it. Fall off the edge, messing with the old girl. Fable catalyst items. I need to make sure I start utilizing this shimmer. Is that it? Damn, they Kobe and them bitches heal. Hold on, I want to answer you, but they toss some shit outside. Riddler.
A little for an exclusive, obtrusive, intrusive transmittal from me, Arlecchino, the king of all
riddles. Oh man, right on the head, Riddler.
Now, you know what I'm called and why I called you, and I want to know your name, but not till we're through. For as soon as I learn that's one riddle burned, and I do love a mystery, don't you?
No. Okay.
It's time for the riddle. No more waiting. We thank you for participating. By morning, it walks on feet numbering 4. At midday, just 2. No less and no more. It walks on 3 feet when the evening arrives. And if you solve this, then I'll know you're that's
said, how do we know you didn't just get lucky? Even a stopped clock is right twice a day, and even a puppet can be accidentally correct just by random...
I didn't even know. I thought that was the wrong answer. Because all the lies been on the right side.
A promise is a promise. Arlecchino, tell him what he'll get.
Thanks, Arlecchino.
Caller, your correct answer has earned you a Trinity key. Doors and keys, and keys and doors. The subjects of puzzles and riddles galore. My next riddle won't be so simple to crack. Arlecchino's the king. Not some riddling cheap jack.
Sorry, we're doing here. Your springs are reacting. I mean, I'm turning into a real boy. Why are they showing all this is new? Hey, we got a stupid Trinity key. Oh my god, there is actually something behind some boxes. Ain't that fucking crazy? Yes. You getting 2 for 2? Fuck y'all. Damn, bro, just like that, huh? Just like that.
What the fuck is this game, bro?
What is this?